So here comes Valentino Rossi. Three laps to go. Is that what we said?
Yeah, three laps to go. We go. Rossi should take the lead. He has at turn one. Valentino Rossi leads the way to turn one. What can Lorenzo do? The Rossi fans go absolutely wild here in Barcelona.
Now the hammer will go down from Rossi, but can Lorenzo stick with it? Can Lorenzo do anything about Valentino Rossi's late lap challenge? Look at the tyre sliding there from Rossi coming round turn three. Can Lorenzo be close enough in turn five to make a move? He wants to get back in front of Rossi as soon as he possibly can.
He's trying to stick there, Jorge Lorenzo. Rossi's trying to break him up. He's trying to break him down. Lorenzo is sticking there. He's sticking right on the rear wheel of the Yamaha Valentino Rossi. 2.5 laps to go. There's so much pride at stake in this battle. It's so important to both these riders.
It's a battle royale between the two Fiat Yamaha riders. It's the best bike out on track at the moment, by a stretch, we'd say. And here this weekend has worked perfectly for the two factory members, Valentino Rossi and Jorge Lorenzo, to give us a duel par excellence here in Catalonia.
Turn 10 now. Lorenzo, is he close enough to try and get up the inside? No, this is where Rossi slid a little bit wide on the last lap. A lot tighter this time round.
Oh, he's just runs a little bit wider, so he gets the drive out of the corner. Lorenzo's got to be as tight as he can now to Rossi to make a move down the back straight. He hasn't been dropped here, Lorenzo. Still, Stoner keeps Dovizioso at a half second's bay. But this is the battle we're going to see for victory here in the Catalunya Grand Prix. Home race for Jorge Lorenzo. For Valentino Rossi, it's a chance to put one over his teammate, as he did to him in Italy.
Over the start and finish line, two laps to go, 200 miles
here out.
Here comes Lorenzo up the inside.
Oh, and he goes so close to Rossi as he goes past, and Lorenzo claims the lead.
Oh, Rossi's got him back on the brakes into turn one, round the outside. Rossi runs in a little bit wide, but he makes it stick.
Oh, and it's still going to go on this right to the very last lap. This surely will. Lorenzo round the outside in turn three. That's his nickname, isn't it, around the outside? But it was Rossi who did it back to him in turn one. They come through there. Now down to turn four, another 180 degree right-hander. It's Rossi from Lorenzo. Can Lorenzo make another move?
1.5 laps to go and swap positions on the last lap. Are they going to do it again? Lorenzo closes up once again. Up this slight right towards the back straight. Will he try and take him at turn 10? Rossi riding the absolute wheels off this Yamaha. Lorenzo's hanging in there well. Cloud are going wild.
So far all the passes have been clean. They've been by the book. But there's still another lap and a half to go. This was the move at the end of the back straight, the front straight. And Rossi on the brakes. Just did the business, didn't he? Down the back straight they go now. Lorenzo up on the inside of Rossi. Rossi pushing so hard in there. And Rossi keeps it in front of Lorenzo. Tight line from Lorenzo on exit, so he will be close to Valentino Rossi as they flick it right now through these final three.
Final three bends coming up. There'll be one to go on that. Lorenzo almost hit the back wheel there of Rossi's Yamaha. They plunge downhill, third gear right-handers, turn 12, turn 13, into the start and finish straight. One more incredible lap left.
They've been saying in the papers, we haven't had an overtaking manoeuvre on the final lap in MotoGP since 2006. Can Lorenzo give us one of those moments now? Here he comes down the straight. Jorge Lorenzo's going to go through, and he's gone through Valentino Rossi. Is he going to take the lead? He does.
He made it stick this time round. Rossi trying to go round the outside, then on the inside of the right-hander. Rossi almost through. Lorenzo slams the door in his face.
Oh, and Lorenzo's taking this on, and he's pushing Valentino Rossi to the absolute limit. Oh, look at him hanging off the bike through turn three. They head down to turn four.
Here comes Rossi up the inside. Rossi retakes the lead. Valentino Rossi, but now he's lost in the game. Lorenzo leads the way.
Rossi ran it a little bit wide in turn four. Has he got the line? No, coming turn five. He's going to try. Lorenzo very, very tight as they plunge downhill into this left-hander.
Now then, Rossi's surely going to make a move again. The lead is swapped twice on the three times on this very last lap. Half a lap to go here in Barcelona. Rossi very, very close indeed. Is he going to make the move? Certainly going to get onto that back straight. It's going to be at turn 10. He's going to make the big move as they come onto the back straight. This is where it's going to happen.
But Lorenzo's carried a lot of speed out of turn 9. There's no way through there. Valentino Rossi. And Lorenzo pushing it so hard in there. And Lorenzo's going to hang on to it. He said to me before this weekend, if you go into these corners first, you know you're going to win the race. Can Rossi invent something though? Can he do it? Two more corners to go after this one.
They're at the top of the hill. 12 and 13 to go. Lorenzo still leads the way. Rossi very, very close indeed. They clench down the hill. We with Valentino Rossi. Lorenzo now into turn 13.
And Rossi's invented something in the final corner, but Lorenzo gets close to the back and Rossi has beaten him.
What a motorcycle race. What a Grand Prix. Valentino Rossi has won the most incredible race, and Casey Stoner is going to hang on to third place.
That's almost like a win for Ducati, that third position. They knew they were struggling for it, and that is like a win for them. But it is a win for Valentino Rossi and his group. Capri Rossi, meanwhile, we couldn't talk about him, having pulled away from Pedrosa for fifth. Pedrosa takes sixth, Edwards seventh, De Puniet eighth.
Whoa.
Sorry for
Take
the screen.
A breath.
Sorry
Take
for
a breath.
The excitement there, but how can you not enjoy that?
Just fabulous stuff. I tell you what, that's one of the best head-to-head motorcycle races I have ever seen. What a last lap. It's Jorge Lorenzo. He's going to be disappointed. He's got the Catalan flag.
He is loving that Valentino Rossi. The Italian press were writing him off this morning, saying he lost his bite, he lost his battle, he lost his fizz.
What? Taking Jorge Lorenzo at turn 13 in Barcelona.
Valentino Rossi has taken him at a place you're not supposed to be able to pass. Jorge Lorenzo said to us before the weekend, if you go into 12 and 13 first, you should win the race, barring something special.
That's what it's... Oh, look at the championship. Oh, my golly. 106, 106, 106. The first three riders in the championship cannot be separated on point. MotoGP's finished, they told me in the winter. Equal. Three riders at the top of the championship after six rounds. This is the overtaking manoeuvre of Valentino Rossi.
And at the top of their game as well. That was one at turn four.
I'm sorry.
That was one where he went through at turn four.
I'm losing the plot now.
The long right-hander, and Lorenzo fought back. Then we had another one coming in now to the final corners.
Nobody thought it could be done.
This is turn 12. Look how close he is to the rear. And here comes Rossi. He's just thrown it. He's just gone, right, I'm throwing it. And look at Lorenzo. Look at Rossi's bike bouncing about on the exit. Nowhere for Lorenzo to go. And Rossi knows he's done it by that point. That is incredible, incredible riding from one of the greatest riders, if not the greatest rider of all time. And they know he's done it. Look at the delight in that side of the Fiat Yamaha garage. Look at the delight. Look how happy they are. And that's just sheer, sheer passion.
What a motorcycle race. Well, Valentino Rossi has won his 99th Grand Prix race. But I've got to say, I would think he's going to... I don't have to say anything, do I? That's what he thinks about winning his 99th Grand Prix. Truly amazing race by Valentino Rossi.